Okay, Commander. The Mystery Attacker's logistics center is just ahead. Our job is to kick up as much of a shitstorm as possible to draw them out and keep them distracted while Samantha infiltrates the data server. Make a good show of force, but be sure to fall back once all the main objective marks are destroyed. Procedure. That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation.
Incoming missile.
Nice to have some extra ballistics.
Target destroyed!
type of wire.
The treasure to pick it up. You can never have too much ammunition. Data.
Combat skills are meant to impress, sir.
Incoming message from Samantha.
The decryption process is taking longer than I had anticipated. But without a doubt, the data originated here. I'll see if I can make any more headway in deciphering this. Maybe it can tell us something useful. In the meantime, I want you to take these bastards down. It's time they learn no one messes with House Cole.
You heard the lady. Targeted location has been marked.
Thank you.
just seen schematics of the base. It's heavily fortified, and you are within a hair of triggering its perimeter defenses. A full frontal assault would trigger alarms and put the base on high alert, leading to increased resistance.
What do you suggest, Rihanna?
Samantha's briefing mentioned a path along the edge of the base. It's a longer detour, but we can potentially catch them by surprise if we take it. I strongly suggest the path of least resistance here, Commander, though the choice is yours.
Visit. Spotted. Destroy. Tango down.
Target destroyed.
message from Samantha, Commander. You're going to want to hear this.
Commander, I just finished decoding the data. I know who's responsible for the attack on my father. I don't believe it, but it's my own family. Estranged cousins. They fled the Federated Suns long ago after a failed attempt to usurp my grandfather. They appear to have taken refuge in the Draconis Combine, supplying House Kurita with classified information about my family in exchange for clemency. The pilot of the Victor that attacked my home, it's my cousin, Henrik. He aims to kill my father and take the throne for himself, the backing of the Draconis Combine. You have to stop them.
Commander, a puppet of the Draconis Combine ruling over House Cole would destabilize the entire region. We have to put a stop to these usurpers now.
Whoever you are, you have no business robbing me of my birthright. By aligning yourself with the fools of House Cole, you have only sealed your fate. You will be the first to die in my ascension to the throne. My rule begins today! No! I was so cold!
The facility has gone cold, Commander. No other hostiles detected. And one more thing. Incoming transmission from Samantha.
Hey, that was really amazing what you did for my family. This plot against us has been in the work for generations. And now it's finally over. Thank you. Thank you for... Look at me getting all sentimental. Well, a deal is a deal. I'll head back to my father, and I'll make sure you get a little something extra for your efforts. Nice work, Merc.
We'll be right back.
weapon in my sights, I'm taking it down.
Stance has stolen a nuclear device called a pacemaker, and we need to make sure he doesn't launch. We've reached the first of three relay stations that will be used to guide the missile if launched. It's understandably heavily defended, considering what this operation must cost. We'll land just outside the base, and you can decide how you want to bring it down.
acquired.
Enemy destroyed!
Let's do this, Commander. Drinks are on me when we get back.